We are being invaded by this little gray bug that I hear is from China. They are all over outside and coming inside our homes, and it's like the more you kill, the more shows up. What can we do? And this is Beverly from Whitehaven, Tennessee. All right, Ms. Beverly, so before Mary jumps in here, yeah, so this is the brown marmorated stink bug. So Mary, how do we control the brown marmorated stink bug?
Yeah, unfortunately, a lot of people are having the same issue. This is an invasive insect that is really invading the South and even moving further north. It's important to remember it's a stink bug too, so don't squish them.
Don't squish it.
It might smell a little foul. Yeah. So, I mean, really what you can do, I think you were talking about sucking them up with a vacuum cleaner, trying to get them outside, but it's going to be an insect we're going to deal with for a little while.
Yeah, they're going to be a problem. So, yeah, if you have a shock vac, I would just suck them up. Mm-hmm. Something else I would do too, yeah, go around your windows and your doors and seal those cracks and crevices or caulk the cracks and crevices. Mm-hmm. That'll help because they're just like we are. They want to go inside where it's warm during the wintertime,
right?
So that's what they're trying to do. So anything you want to add to that?
No, that's good. That's good. Yeah, like you say, get the vacuum cleaner, try to get them out of there, suck them out of there, suck them back or something like that. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So, shock back, suck them out of there. Don't worry about using pesticide. I wouldn't use a pesticide. I sure wouldn't do that. So, yeah, suck them up. You can knock them into a bucket of, warm, soapy water. That's something you can do, but I wouldn't use a pesticide. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.